Well, I'm gonna go with team three. I think team four was the problem here. Pretty sure it's team four.
That was the problem. Yep. All right, let's sync it up. 1, 2, 3. There we go. So yeah, I uploaded the first match of the tournament today, and I'll probably upload.
I saw it. Yeah. It was quite.
You were in the first match. That was you in the video.
It was funny, like watching you, like analyze the way I play. So
pretending to know what I'm talking about is always fun. Zaid clearly shouldn't have done that. Like, I know what I'm talking about. Okay. All right. Here we go. All right, Mac Pollitt. This game will be for you. The first one wasn't. I was being selfish. Okay.
Oh well.
There is much to do. I swear to God, if we got the same faction again.
No. It's different.
That oh well you do always makes me nervous. Always makes me nervous.
So. If only I had bats to see who you got, but I don't.
Well, you must have either. Oh, you don't have bats.
Yeah, that's a hint for you.
You gotta be like, you gotta be a faction that doesn't have bats or any sort of revisions. You gotta be dwarves or men or.
Or. We'll see. Or.
Or you know what? I'm just gonna find out the good old fashioned way.
This is like 20 questions with Zaid right here.
No. Oh, I thought you were gonna say with Mac. I might know nothing. Is like that. That was so embarrassing.
Dude, I have like zero knowledge in the anything like besides the movies and Lord of the Rings. Because I haven't read books or anything. So
yeah, but books are certainly not the easiest thing to read in the world.
Yeah, like my friend has them and he's like, yeah, quite boring. So yeah.
Well, like like some parts are like extremely well written, and then there are other parts where Tolkien will spend 5 pages telling you what kind of marble Minas Tirith is made out of.
Yeah,
it's
definitely.
Like, it's like, yeah, come on. Where should we build? Okay, I'm gathering resources incredibly slowly. This must be like a side of this must be like a trait.
This either is an idea or a bad idea that what I'm gonna do right now.
I still don't know what faction you are. Damn you! How do I toggle observer mode? I must.
Oh, no fucking way. No way.
Well, we both elves.
Oh, yeah. This is bad.
So, hold on. Random is... random does not work, does it? At all.
I don't think EA knows how to program random.
No.
Yeah, they don't know how to program.
They're too busy programming microtransactions.
Exactly. They're too busy making money. Yeah. So.
Damn you, yeah. Come on. Kill that freaking warg, what are you doing? There you go.
Oh, I don't like this. You have a pikeman already? Oh my god.
Yeah, but Mythlons are... I mean, they're about as terrifying as playing Mac Pollard this game. Oh no, he didn't! But, yeah. I loved your remix of just... I wasn't in the stream for when that happened. I'm guessing he got really far in the mission and then just failed.
I wasn't in the stream, actually. He just, like, uploaded a video over him where he's, like, being salty on losing. So I was
Oh, he uploaded it originally, did he?
Yeah, like
I didn't know that. Oh, that's hilarious.
So I took the opportunity to actually make a remix video out of it. So.
Yeah, good time. It is time to build.
Well.
Hey, our fair city grows larger. Well, aren't you just the greatest elf ever?
If there's anything that I despise more than Tottenham is actually elves.
Even more than Tottenham. Oh damn.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
Well, I really hate playing against elves. So.
Playing against or as, or both.
Both.
Oh, okay.
Both. Like I really despise playing and against whatever.
So. Yeah, I essentially just wing it with every faction, and I just hope for the best. So don't expect much from me.
Oh, I'm doing terribly right here. I'm like a noob right now.
I'm trying to bring out something that you won't expect, but. I think you would have seen everything by now.
I've seen everything, like pretty much from the first tournament game. Like he had ints right off the bat. I'm like, wow, okay.
And in 1.8, their range is like more than half the map. It's absurd.
Exactly.
It's really stupid. So yeah.
Jeez.
Like Elowine, whatever Elrond says.
Okay. Mhm. Oh my god, Archer Tower's already, holy...
Oh no!
Come
look
on.
Look at you,
they're
mister.
They're not even doing any damage, holy shit.
Yeah, I don't know how good Rivendell Lancers are at trampling.
Yeah, they're not very good.
Yeah, they're not very
good. Oh, running call. Okay, you don't have Farsight, which is good.
Nah, I don't need Farsight.
I saw BFME2 use that, use it, so I was like, okay, I'll use it then.
Okay. Come on, elves, kill something. Use those pointy ears of yours for good. It's John Cena on the fourth divisor. I don't think this is working out too well.
Yeah, this is not working out too well for me either.
We have building supplies to build for Angmar.
How are you getting so many troops already? I don't get it.
After this game, I'll tell you how I'm doing it. You'll kick yourself, right? But it's pretty obvious. The enemy approaches.
Line it up. Forward. Our fair city. Okay, you. Okay. Take back these lands. There is work to do. Well, the fighting has begun. I guess there's one thing I'm gonna be doing right here.
Alright, I clicked on my Elven Warriors, he just said thrust, so I'm pretty sure he's dancing to Nicki Minaj. That's okay. Okay. I'm not here to judge. I'm not here to judge. At all. At all. Ever. Never
We've
judge.
All done it at some point, so.
No, we have. Maybe. Okay, maybe once, but still. Alright, I still don't have enough for Haldir.
You're getting Haldir, alright.
No, maybe, you know. I have building supplies. What's the shortcut for. Melon tree is R, of course. Why wouldn't it be M? I don't understand.
The only shortcut, you know, is like Q for all troops. That's it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Now I know a shortcut too. Watch your footing.
Mm-hmm. See the archers, fam. So. I see you, cuz.
I see you, baby. Shake that up. No, okay.
I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of hate in comments saying how bad I am at this game, so.
Do not let the hate flow through you. You won with. I've done it. Alright, you know what? This could be the day where I just lose everything. Fuck it, retreat! I wasn't expecting you to build Rivendell Lancers.
Nobody does. Because they're bad.
Yeah, it's very bad. How much is this? Damn, it's still 1,000.
Okay, I see a lot of defenses. This is not great.
Okay.
Well, I don't know what to do, to be honest.
I don't know what to do. This is as far as I get with elves. I don't know anymore. I know how to build towers as elves, and then, that's kind of as far as I've ever gotten.
Yeah, I'm in quite a pickle here. I don't actually know what to do. Because you've got me cornered. I don't know, like, how I'm supposed to do anything right now. How do I play? They couldn't just have given me dwarves or men or goblins.
I never want to go up against dwarves again. They're just so terrifying.
Screw it. Let's just give him Mordor and elves, yeah. Fucking racism, dude. I tell you, it's racism.
Even the zeros and ones of this game still know it.
EA hates Arab people, I tell you.
Ah, there we go. We'll kill that.
Uh-huh. I'm not pushing, I'm just scouting, just saying hi and...
Ah, you're not trying to lull me into a full sense of security.
No, yeah, this is pretty much game for the game.
Alright. I'm getting a little nervous, so I'm just gonna recklessly charge.
I wouldn't do that if I was you, I wouldn't do that if I was you. Just saying.
Oh, an Ent expansion? You are just like Mac. You are just like Mac. It is unbelievable. It is uncanny how similar you are to that mustached weirdo.
No, don't. Yeah. Yes. Okay, good.
Oh my goodness, how many elves did I just lose from that thing? Oh, wow, that was a legitimate defense then. A legitimate defense. That is crazy.
You're done, bud.
No, you do not use a done board against me. I use that against people. Alright, so the Ent expansion actually worked, okay. Ready, elves.
Hurry, elves. You know what actually works?
Nah.
I don't know.
Oh, you were hoping on, waiting on me to answer that, right.
Okay. Yeah. Why is Microsoft Paint worth 10 points? That's bullshit. Hey, you know what's better than one Ent expansion?
No, don't. I remember, like, I've seen so many of your battles, your epic battles with Mac, and so many of them are you building up defenses, he losing all of his units, and then you just counterattacking for the win. I was like, no, sick of it.
Roz, could you not, please? Could you not?
No, that's what you get. You killed about 300 troops with that expansion.
Please not. Oh my god. Hey, let's resource Cold Zaid. That'll be fun.
Okay, that's it. We're fine, cavalry. Come on, let's see how long they take to kill. Oh god, he's more friends. Fuckhead, run! I wonder if they'll be able to make it. They don't have heavy
armor, I don't think so.
No, they're gonna make it, believe. Oh, okay, they're dead. Alright.
Yeah, you're done, bud. Who came up with that? You're done, bud.
Nah, that was Mac. I summoned a dragon, and then he summoned a dragon, and then he's just like, you're done, bud. And I'm like, okay, this is where these videos are picking us. That's fair enough.
That's how the legend started.
Yep, the legend of you're done, bud. Okay, let's try and do something. This has been a very stalematey game. We haven't really been able to break through yet.
I think if you push right now, you're gonna break through me quite easily.
Well, I thought that, and I did. But then those Ent expansions really scare the bejesus out of me. They, like, the splash damage, for some reason, killed about 300 command points worth of troops. It was really weird.
I mean, it hurts. I mean, having a rock thrown at your face. So.
Yep, it does indeed.
So
I don't know how much of the map you can see as well. So I don't know if you know what I'm planning.
Well, if you get farsight, so.
But I want MS Paint.
Mom, tell her what is this. I want MS Paint.
Okay.
So. Right, I've actually had tea this morning, so I'm like 20% British today, so...
Yep. All you need to do is swear at an old lady and you're all the way there to being English. There you go.
only thing I need is a copy of Harry Potter, so... So, Ross, how are you doing today? So,
God damn it. You didn't pronounce the T on Potter, so you did sound so English. I said, Harry Potter? That little Harry kid Potter. With glasses?
I'm quite thirsty today, so I need a cup of water. Have you tried speaking in an Arabic accent?
No, because I would be immediately called a racist if I did. That's just the way things work.
It's not racist, I mean. I don't know. Like,
I wouldn't even know where to begin, and that's the honest truth.
You could start off with Horizon Warriors.
No. Okay. So I'm just waiting here, and I don't have Farsight, so I don't really know what you're planning.
Well,
I can guess that it's something not nice. I'm guessing you've just gone with all the heroes.
That's Elven heroes are quite shit, so... Like, they're all bad, without any exception, I'm sorry.
I think Elrond's pretty good, and Legolas is pretty
good. He doesn't have good damage, to be honest, Elrond, I don't know. It's just...
I would have to take your word for it. I don't really know that much.
Well, alright, here we go. Let's go, lads. Can do this. If you guys win, I'm gonna take out on a Cheeky Nando's after this. So, let's go, lads.
Cheeky Nando's? What country are you from? What is happening now?
Can you not build any... Oh my god, no fucking way.
You've kind of let me do this. I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna do it.
Fucking sold this more than real. Alright, fuck this. Fuck this. If you wanna play dirty, I can play dirty.
I thought you were already playing dirty.
This is a fortress expansion. I'm allowed to make some ends. Oh, both of us have.
Oh, you got silver thorns too.
Uh huh. You know. Oh no.
Yeah, the arrow volley did a number on you. You gotta watch for the arrow volleys, eh? Otherwise, what's the point in being a bud?
I hate you, man. I hate you, RuudDevil. I was gonna say mag for some reason.
You're so used to saying that. But if you look, my army's actually...
Your army is what?
My army's actually kaput from all those things.
Well, so. I've got a dragonborn here, so...
A dragonborn, you get out of here, Mr. Fushroda. Okay. Hey. Damn it, elf melon trees, they seem to produce hardly any resources. What the hell? I've got melon trees all the freaking way.
Can I please attack your troops? With,
You can Amadeo? Try, but there's a... Oh god, he's not gonna die anytime soon. Run!
Please, no. Oh my god, how many fucking troops do you have?
It's called making units when you lose
no.
them.
No, oh my god, I see a ent house, no.
Ent house, yep.
I call it whatever you want, man.
The more commonly known ent house. And...
Oh my
god. That would have been good at the beginning of that battle, I would have lost that for sure.
Yeah, I didn't have enough points at that point, so...
Okay.
So... I'm not very noob, so...
Oh my god, big noob, GG big noob. Oh god, I need more Mythlons. For some reason, I didn't think you'd make any more cavalry.
Why would you think that?
I don't know. Everything is said that you're gonna keep making them. Okay,
hey, you know what's better than your elves? Your archers, I mean? Miracle archers. Damn right.
Oh, you don't have that. Damn you right. Stop.
Could you?
Oh my goodness, you do! What the hell?
Well, just like two units, so...
Well, half that battalion's just died.
No.
Drop footing. Nobody cares about the woods anymore.
Nobody cares about you, RuudDevil, anymore.
No, it's not true.
Ross, can you give us a quote on Angmar? Please.
I don't feel right doing it since I'm playing as the elves. It just wouldn't seem right. Come on, Ant. Wow, you're a polished.
Oh, yeah.
So you've got Mirkwood archers hidden in the towers, and here I am recklessly charging like a scrub.
Because you're a scrub, but...
Okay, on, fuck but... it. Full charge. Full elven charge. Fuck it, we're doing it.
It's not the spot to study, dog.
We bring spears from Mythlons. Oh my goodness, everyone's dying here. And by everyone, I mean all my units.
This is a massacre.
Yeah, wow. Elven defenses and I can't...
Well, you know what they say about Zaid defense line?
Yeah, it's I'm fucking quite annoying. Oh,
I guess we all know how England won against German in, Germany in World War II.
Yeah, building ants, that's how we won, that's how we beat Hitler. Boy. Go, we'll do that. I know what'll win this war. There you go, that'll do it.
This is
a lot longer than our last battle. That's
oh,
me,
yeah.
I'm sure.
See, when I go on defense, it's quite hard to.
Oh, yeah, it's when you have Ents and I've got little pointy eared princelings, it's very easy.
Protect these lands. I mean, you should be like GG right now because it's you're like holding up 70% of the map, so.
Yeah, it should be.
I hear tribute. Is that a tribute?
Could be. Could be tribute and like eight other ants. Just getting ready to massacre someone I know.
Oh my god.
Who might just happen to be a citizen of the United Arab Emirates. It might just so happen to be friends with Mac. I'm not saying it's you.
Well, let me use Farsight. You've got quite a big army.
I made you use your first shot.
I got this in the bag. I got this. Don't draw attention. Well, do you have grass around your fortress? Keep your wits sharp.
Nah.
Okay, that's good. We must protect the middle sphere. Alright. Fair enough.
2,000 for tree bed? God, what is he?
Well, he's a tree. And he has a rear, so.
I feel like I'm talking to Mac. That's not a good thing.
Plot twist, I am Mac.
Just rips off his mask. Oh my god, yeah. It's Mac.
Just vape comes out of my mouth. So.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, that didn't work. I tried to do something sneaky. Dude, could you let me have an ent house?
No, not where you can flank me easily. That's like my worst nightmare come true right there.
I mean, don't you like a challenge?
I've already lost like 3 full armies to you, damn it, Zaid.
Well, that's my builder ground, so.
You have another fortress.
I don't, I just have one fortress.
You're lying to me there. No. By the way, this
Wait,
envy
do you have
is actually...
Than, do you have one more than one fortress?
No, I didn't do that. I didn't do that. If you do it, I'll do one, but... Oh, man.
Okay. Oh, the end mood is ready, okay. Let me build an end really quickly.
Fuck that builder in his hairy elven ass. There we go.
Oh, they slain the builder, alright. That's quite mean. I guess there's a reason why you call yourself RuudDevil.
Have you ever, like, taken a course in psychology? Because I feel like you're just trying to wind me up, and it's working full on attack!
Wow, okay. Oh, you've got armor stuff and trees and...
For Cosmo, Dad!
Attack! No! I hate when they auto-attack, that's...
Go for Kazmodan! Destroy it, there you go. Yeah, destroy that. You say we must protect Middle-earth, I say we must destroy Middle-earth. Begins with those fucking Mirkwood archers in that tower that have survived far too long. One end
is dead. Come on, lads!
You're not watching a football match now! Oh, boy.
Come on, Sanchez, alright.
Sanchez, okay. Yeah, okay. He thinks he's somewhere else right now.
This is Arsenal person.
Alright, that... You got encasing vines? You prepared for full on defense, then. Oh my goodness.
And I've just lost it.
What is Arabic for? You're done, bud? Because I'm pretty sure that's what you are right now.
I don't want to say it. No, it's gonna be racist. Yeah. Oh, and fucking 3 trees and stuff.
Kicking it old school with a summon ent next to someone's fortress.
Summon ent.
Back in the good old days, I'd switch him to melee, but I'm a little impatient in my old age.
Well, it's been fun.
Yep, that was actually a very good challenge, oh man.
Yeah,
but just for a future tip, Zaid, you want to destroy the lairs as early as possible, because they give you a lot of money, and that's how I was able to have much more units than you in the beginning.
So, okay.
Because I had destroyed... both my warg pits and a cave troll there before I attacked, so yeah.
So you started off with a bunch of pikemen.
Yeah, I made mithlins right off the bat.
Oh, okay, that's...
I mean, it's not that great with elves, but because they're wargs, they destroy... mithlins will destroy wargs really quickly, right there.
Oh, that's pretty interesting.
Yeah, well, it's a good way. So just keep that between you and me, so next time you play Mac. Okay, right. If I destroy this Origian Forge and it's not... Okay, good. Thank you. I was not about to run around that damn map.
I've given up already because you've built all around the map, so...
There we go.
It was a good game.
Just advancing slowly and building towers, but oh man. that defense though. I want to see how many units. Yep, you killed almost double me. Actually, you did kill more than double
that
I
killed,
did.
Wow, that's
so you, exactly, those ent defense. Oh man. But, yeah, that was a good game.
It was a good game. Thanks for playing with me, man.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, no worries.